No, not at all. I mean, I read the script and instantly loved it. Respected what he was doing, and the script was really sort of dark and intense and twisted at once. And I liked that.
What is your favorite story?
Favorite story of them all.